Examples of algorithm of addition, part 2. So children, in the last video you saw some interesting examples of adding numbers in an organized manner. In this video, we will see some more examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Today, Chotu found his coloring book on the desk.
Oh wow! My coloring book! It has been so many days since I have colored in my coloring book. Chotu goes to get his colors from his almirah. Here are both my color boxes. Chotu sits down with his color boxes to color. Oh, what is this? There is not a single color in this box. Let me do one thing. I will count all the colors I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This box has 8 colors. And the other box is empty, meaning colors 0.
Children, can you tell how many colors does Chotu have in total?
Oh yes, you are correct. Chotu has 8 colors. When we add objects to some more objects, the total number increases. But earlier also, I had 8 colors. Oh yes, since one box has 8 and the other box has 0 colors, the total number of colors is 8.
So children, did you see? When Chotu added the colors of the two boxes, one box was empty, which means that it had 0 colors and the other box had 8 colors. So Chotu has 8 colors in total.
It will be so much fun today when Aarti and Sonu come to my house to play. Hello friends, come on in.
As soon as they came, the children started playing.
Chotu, give both your friends 5 toffees each and you can also take 5 toffees.
Here Aarti, Sonu, my mother has given toffees for all of us. Chotu started counting the toffees and giving to his friends. Sonu feels that he is getting lesser number of toffees.
Children, what do you think? Did Sonu get lesser number of toffees?
Come, let's see why Sonu felt this way. Sonu got 3 yellow toffees and 2 green toffees. And Aarti got 4 green toffees and 1 yellow toffee. So 3 toffees and 2 toffees added together makes 5 toffees. 4 toffees and 1 toffee added together also makes 5 toffees.
This means that Sonu and Aarti both got exactly the same number of toffees. So children, it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers. So children, in this video, we learned that when we add 0 to any number, it neither increases nor decreases. For example, when we added 0 to 8, the total remained 8. We also saw that it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers. For example, when we add 3 and 2, we get 5. And when we add 4 and 1, we still get 5. This means that we can get the same answer by adding different numbers. I hope children that through this video, you have learned how to add numbers in an organized way. So children, we had a lot of fun today. We will meet again and learn something new. Until then, bye-bye children.